Hey friends, Dr. Wilson Trevino, opening night of La Traviata, which originally was called Love and Death, but ended up being La Traviata, the end game. By Verdi, very simple opera to understand, very passionate one about love, passion, and life. The most popular opera that's played, over 800 performances this year alone, and it's the final performance for the Atlanta opera season. But don't worry, there's a few more performances of this production, so come check it out here at the Cobb Energy Center in Atlanta, Georgia. A wonderful way to spend the evening and celebrate a very traditional, beautiful art form. So celebrate our culture in Atlanta and come out and check out the Atlanta Opera here at the Cobb Energy Center for a few more performances of the last show of the season. Bravo.